drinks as well. And typically, waitresses and bartenders.
His next song? It's about spades.